a cat, the first thing to do is to assess the cat's behaviour and make sure they're nice and friendly. The dominant hand, the hand you use all the time, you're going to grab the back of the scruff on the cat. This hand is going to be used to grab its front two paws. So, dominant hand on scruff, two front paws, and under me like a handbag. Then I can let go of the scruff if it's a nice friendly cat, but I've got control with my hands of these two paws here. So if he scratches or fights, I'm able to deal with him a lot easier. If he got upset, I can just re-scruff him. So to get the cat, what you need to do, using your dominant hand, grab the scruff. These hands are going to the front where the paws are, so I can control the cat, up under my arm like a handbag. I can now let go of the scruff because he's happy and fine. I can pat him, but I've still got control of his front paws if needed, and I've got control with my arms of his back legs.